from the Kremlin today was that any hopes for detente were slim at best. What with the tensions that exist between the superpowers at present.
You gotta be kidding.